How about this? Why did you come today? What was your interest in this meeting?
Well, my interest in the meeting was to see that the Cross County Connector was officially finished. I think it's an unwise project and it needs to be put away permanently. We don't need it. We don't need more. We don't need that particular road in this county. We certainly want to be pro-growth, we want to be pro-business, but we want to be smart growth and we want to be smart business. And quality of life is very important to me as a resident, as a business owner in the county, and the Cross County Connector provides neither of those. There's obviously influences still at play in the decision-making process in the county, such as the comprehensive plans coming up, and we need to be on our toes to make sure that our best interests are represented and not the interest of outside influence.
But this was a good news day.
This was a very good news day.